Adding background music to your iMovie project is a simple task. Navigate over to your browser buttons over here on your toolbar, the far right side. Click on the Music Notes. This is your music browser. Here you'll see different areas where you can access music. Two folders come with iMovie: iMovie Sound Effects, iLife Sound Effects. You also have access to any project that you may have created in GarageBand, and also any tunes from the iTunes library on the computer that you're working on. I'm going to go ahead and navigate to the iLife Sound Effects folder. I'm going to expand that by clicking on this arrow. Down below there's some folders that help organize the different types of sounds that we could add to our project. I'm going to go into Jingles, and then down below I can see the actual soundtracks that are available in the folder Jingles. I'm going to choose Acoustic Sunrise. Here's a little taste of it. I'm going to add that as a background sound to my project. After I've located the sound that I want, I click and highlight on it, and click and hold and drag immediately out to the left, and then drag it up to your movie project, and whenever the background of the project turns green, release. Now I've added that as a background music. You can see that the acoustic sunrise that I added was 1:18. My overall total length of my project is 2:07, which isn't quite long enough. So, easy enough, just go down and grab another acoustic sunrise, and we'll automatically start where the last one dropped off, and it will also adjust to the end of my movie project. Once you're finished, you can just close out your browser, and now you have your background music added. Thank you.